Thank you. never find words.
Thank you.
4 years ago.
Okay, okay. There's this magical, wonderful, beautiful man just like Hugo. There's no war, worries, or conflict for anyone to be afraid of.
There lived this lad, a beautiful princess with long flowing hair and a voice of an angel.
Also, a dashing young prince who's very brave and very handsome. Though your two ages.
Also, a monkey just like yours, a best called Gelt.
Nothing to hide from, nothing to fear. Get under your covers and enter your dreams. Show me your grave, 'cause this is our kingdom. I'll be the king and you'll be the queen. And suddenly, chop, chop, us standing together. There's no more big selfish, so don't be.
Gather round, boys.
What's the plan, Lucy?
Well, as you both know, we've got to get that monkey in there, right? So this is the plan. I'm going to disguise myself as Santa Claus, also known as Father Christmas. I'm going to climb down that chimney over there, creep around the troughs, open the cage, get the monkey, and get the hell out of there. And should anyone awake, they'll think it's Christmas.
Yeah, brilliant plan, Lucy.
No, you idiot. We want to catch that monkey. We need to be as silent as ghosts. We can't afford anyone to see us, especially Chub and his little sister, Ch. chub.
So what's your brilliant plan then?
Yes, Monkhands.
Well, on the way here, I quickly sketched this small map. Now, one thing that you both might not know is that the chubs like to sleep with their window open.
How do you know that?
I'm a scientist. I know everything. Besides, the window's over there. Now, you climb through the window, creep around the chubs, being ever so quiet. We will approach the monkey's cage, and here is where the problem will lie. The monkey is likely to make a lot of noise, so we will silence it using the bananas I placed in your bag.
Bananas? What bananas?
The ones I placed in your bag before we left.
Oh, those bananas. They're for the monkey.
Of course they're for the monkey, you fool! Who'd you think they were for?
For me.
Oh, you.
So I ate them.
You did what? How could you be so stupid?
But there's still half left.
Oh, give it in! And the map too. I'm the leader.
Yes, but I'm brains.
But I'm the leader, and that makes me best. Now stop complaining or let's go. Now don't make a noise!
And then. the woods, ain't it, Charlie, my boy?
No time to be scared, Noodles. We've got to find the monkey.
Now, if I were a monkey, where would I be?
Eyes open. him!